and then you sit and you wait.
Yeah.
And she gets a magazine, she crosses her legs.
New magazine.
She says, and have a glass of wine.
Yeah.
And then she's reading a magazine. And the next thing she says, oh, and then the bride pie is ready.
Yeah.
And then she stands up and then she says, and you cut it into pieces. And then, and there you have it. But the bride, is she turns it to the can and a bag of potatoes. And then she puts on a snorkel. And then she puts on the rubber gloves. And then she gets a toilet brush.
Yeah.
She said, it is brand new.
Oh, brand new.
Brand new. Never been used. And then she saws off the end. And then she attaches it to a drill. And then she plugs in the drill. And then she puts in the into the bucket of what she goes. Yeah. And she's going, boom. Honestly, no. And then she switches it off. She takes off the snorkel, and then she holds up the bucket, and the bucket is like a bucket full of potatoes without any peel on them. They're all clean.
You believe it?
Yeah.
Probably mashed potatoes.
At the end, it's something like, oh, DIY with Suzelle, because you can.